Gastroesophageal reflux disease is a common medical condition that affects millions of people worldwide. Also known as acid reflux, GERD occurs when stomach acid flows back into the esophagus, causing a range of uncomfortable and often painful symptoms. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. First, let's talk about the causes. GERD occurs when the lower esophageal sphincter, which is a ring of muscle at the bottom of the esophagus, fails to close properly, allowing stomach acid to flow back into the esophagus. This can be caused by a variety of factors, including obesity, hiatal hernia, pregnancy, connective tissue disorders, smoking, taking certain medications, and the consumption of certain foods and drinks. The symptoms can vary from person to person, but typically include heartburn, a burning sensation in the chest or throat that occurs after eating, particularly after large or spicy meals. Regurgitation, which is the feeling of stomach contents coming back up into the mouth or throat. Difficulty swallowing, which you may feel like food is stuck in your throat. A chronic cough, that may be worse at night. And chest pain. Although this is less common, some people with GERD may experience chest pain that can be mistaken for a heart attack. Now let's talk about the treatment. The treatment for GERD typically involves a combination of lifestyle changes, medications, and in some cases, surgery. Lifestyle changes can include losing weight, avoiding trigger foods and drinks, eating smaller meals, and avoiding lying down after meals. Medications used to treat GERD include antacids, H2 blockers, and proton pump inhibitors, which reduce the amount of acid produced by the stomach. In some cases, surgery may be recommended to strengthen the lower esophageal sphincter and prevent acid reflux. GERD is a common medical condition, but it can cause significant discomfort and, in some cases, serious complications. Therefore, recognizing the causes and symptoms is essential for getting the right diagnosis and treatment. With proper management, most people can experience relief from their symptoms and avoid long-term complications. So if you are experiencing persistent acid reflux or related symptoms, it's important to talk to your doctor to determine the best course of treatment for you. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.